Good morning, everyone. Today we will discuss about parts of a flower. Yes, we will discuss about parts of a flower. Flower is the reproductive part of a plant. It is reproductive part of a plant and it is the modification of shoot. Different plants have different types of flowers, but the basic structure of flower is almost same in all of the plants. There are four main parts of a flower. First is sepals, second one petals, next one stamens, and next one pistil. So there are four main parts of a flower: sepals, petals, stamens and pistil. So let us discuss these parts one by one. First of all, sepals. Sepals are the green leaves. These are the green leaves at the base of the flower, and it protects the flower in its bud stage. Yes, these are the green leaves at the base of the flowers and protect the flower in its bud stage. Next one are the petals. Petals are the most colorful and attractive part of a flowers. They may be in different colors like white, pink, yellow, red. Okay, so petals are the colorful and most attractive part of a flower. And these petals help in the process of pollination. Means these petals attract the insects towards them for the process of pollination. Now the next one is the stamens. Stamens are the male reproductive part of a flower. Yes, these are the male reproductive part of a flower. You can see these are the stamens. These are the male reproductive part of a flower. And stamen is, it is comprised of two parts. It is comprised of two parts, stamens. It is made up of two parts. The lower one is filament and this is anther. You can see this is the filament and this is the anther. After that, pistil. Pistil is the female reproductive part of a flower. Pistil is the female reproductive part of a flower, and this pistil we can't see from the outer. It is the swollen part of a flower. And it has three parts. Pistil is made up of three parts: style, stigma, and ovary. Style, stigma, and ovary. And ovules are found inside the ovary. So these are the main parts of a flower: sepals, which protect the flower in its bud stage; petals, which helps in the process of pollination; and the main colorful and attractive part of a flower, stamens, which are the male reproductive part of a flower, and it has mainly two parts, filament and anther; and pistil, it is the female reproductive part of a plant, and it consists of style, stigma, ovary and ovules. Now we will see the different parts of a plant. Yes. And you see, this is a flower, a colorful flower. Okay, in this flower you can see the base leaves. Have you seen that base leaves? These are the sepal. You can see there, these are the sepals of a flower. And what is the main function of that sepal? Yes, to protect the flower in its bud stage. So these are the sepals, green leaves of the flower, which gives support to the flower as well as protect the flower in its bud stage. after that there are the colorful petals. You can see these colorful petals. These are the colorful petals. These petals are the most attractive part of a flower, which attract the insects, birds, and even human beings towards itself. And these colorful part of a flower help in the process of pollination. Yes, in the process of pollination. Now you can see a long structure. This long structure is the stamens of the flower. You can see the stamens of the flower. You can see these are the stamens. And how many parts of a stamen are? Two parts we had discussed, na? Ki there are two parts of a stamen. It is the filament, and this is, what is this? Filament and anther. It is anther. Very good. So you can see these are the parts, the long, this long tube like structure filament, and you can see the small dots like structure. These are the anthers. So this it is the male reproductive part of a flower or a plant. It is the stamens are the male reproductive part of a flower. Now we will discuss the female reproductive part of a plant. We will discuss the female reproductive part of a plant. That is your pistil. Yes, that is your pistil. This is the innermost part of a flower. It is the innermost part of the flower, and you can't see completely from the outer side. Okay, and this pistil is mainly comprised of four parts. That is your style, stigma, ovary, and ovules. Ovules are found inside the ovary. This female part of a plant, when pistil, it give rise to, it produce seeds and fruits. It produce seeds and fruits after ripening. So seeds and fruits, actually they are the ripening form of the pistil of a flower. So to see the pistil in a flower, first of all just take a flower and remove the outer walls. Outer walls means remove the sepals from the flowers very carefully. Remove the sepals, outer walls of the sepals, and after that remove the petals also very carefully. Remove the petals from the flowers. Now you can see a swollen part. You can see a swollen part. This is your pistil. Yes, this is the female reproductive part of a flower. This is pistil. It is made up of style, stigma, ovary, and ovules. Different parts of a flower like sepals, petals, stamens, and pistil, they may vary from plants to plants, flowers to flowers. Their number, their structure, and their colors may vary, and maybe in some of the flower, some of the plants, some of that part where, or one of any one of these part may be absent. So flower, which is the main reproductive part of a plant, which help in the process of pollination, which help in the production of fruits, it is the most important and attractive part of a plant.